talk to you. Oh, no, no. It's nothing like that. I just have an opportunity that I think you'd be interested in. Okay, well, that's a response. Would you like to play a game with me? Also known as ESP cards. Basically, they're cards with a variety of shapes and colors. There's 5 different shapes, but today I'll only be using 3. A circle, a triangle, and a square. All you need to do is guess what shape is behind the card. Get 3 in a row, and I'll give you $100. It's that easy. It's only out of 3 shapes. But if you fail, you give me $100. What do you say? Shall we get started? Wonderful. Okay. What shape is behind this card? Circle, square, or triangle? What shape is behind this card? Lastly, what shape is behind this card? What is it? What is it? What is it? Did you guess circle? Ah, oh, so sorry. All right, $100. What's wrong? Oh, you don't have the money? You don't have $100? Okay. Well, you can pay in a different way. Oh, yeah. Allow me to show you. That's right. I'll be taking $100 off per slap. So, next round. Guessing what is behind the cards is too up to chance, okay? Well, how about a different game? Oh, yeah, I don't mind. I want to see you win. How about Simon Says? Simon Says. You know it, right? I say what Simon says, and you do it. For example, Simon says, moo like a cow. Good job. Really easy, right? Just do what I say and you get $100. I won't do anything. It's very harmless. All right. Let's begin. So Simon says, look at my finger. Just follow my finger. Simon says, follow my finger. Follow my finger. Follow my finger. Follow my finger. Keep following it. Don't worry, you're almost done. Follow. Follow. Keep following my finger. Simon says, keep following my finger. Keep following my finger. Keep following my finger. Keep following my finger. Keep following. Keep following. Keep following. Simon says, keep an eye on my finger. Keep following. Keep following. Simon says, keep following my finger. Keep following my finger. Keep following. Keep following. Keep following. Oh, I'm sorry, but I'm pretty sure I just saw you look at the spoolie instead of my finger. Well, I know it was close to your face, but Simon said follow my finger, right? That's too bad. How about we play a different type of Simon Says? More of a concentration memory game, right? I will just say a series of colors, and you repeat what Simon said. Easy. Let's say up to 10 colors. That's not too hard, right? 10 colors out of 4. All right, let's get started. You're doing great. You're doing great. Mm-hmm. Right? Okay. All right. Red. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red. Red. Green. Yellow. What? so close. Oh, you made just a tiny mistake. So sorry. Let's try one more round, right? Because you were so close. All right. Good. No one said I only had to add one color. Go ahead. Okay. Wow, you're so close. Almost there. All right, this one's for the 100. Oh, so close. So sorry. Another round. Oh, you like to play a different game. Okay, how about guess that sound? Oh, it's really easy. Just close your eyes. I will make a sound with an object, and you just guess what that object is. Guess what the sound is, and you'll win $100. If you don't, I win. Oh, it's super easy. You know your sounds, right? Good. Shall we? Go ahead and close your eyes, okay? Close your eyes. All right. What could this sound be? Got it? The sound. All right. What do you think it is? Ooh, yeah. Go ahead, open. The answer I was looking for was chicken flavored ramen. Instant, yeah. Unfortunate. Oops. Okay, next sound. looking for a wildflower seed packet. So sorry. Oops. Okay, next sound. Go ahead, open your eyes. Yeah, the answer I was looking for was Ricola. So sorry. I hate to do it, do ya? Alright. Another sound. I know you got this one. Art. Another sound. You got an idea in your head about what it could be? Oh, you're positive on this one, huh? You'd like to make your guess. Okay. So, another sound. Oh, I see. You think that I'm intentionally making these games difficult. Well, I do have one last game for you. I do. This one's very easy, so it's still related to sounds. Basically, you close your eyes and I will either whisper in this ear, or I will whisper in this ear. Sounds easy, right? And just hold up your finger on which side you think I'm going to whisper in next. Super easy. Just get a certain amount right, then you'll win. I'll go really easy on you. I call it anticipatory tingles. Yeah, I didn't make it up myself, but it's a lot of fun. All right, let's start. Close your eyes. As I said, I'll either whisper in this one, or I will whisper in this one. I'm just going to take a walk around you. I'm gonna walk all around you. We have all this space in the subway, so I figure I may as well utilize it. This way you're not quite sure which side I'm on. Side, do you think that I'll probably this side? Oh, wow, you guessed it. Good job. 5, 4, this side. Oh, you did a good job there. 5, 4, 3, 2, this side. Okay, 5, 4, 3. To this side. Good job, you guessed it right. Okay, just going to walk around again just to reset your senses a bit so that you don't really anticipate anything. I don't want this to be too easy for you now. I want you to feel as though you've earned that $100. Side. Did you guess it? Good job. 5, 4, 3. This side. Wow. You're doing a great job guessing which side I will show up on next. Wow. Interesting. Okay. I'm just going to keep walking around. Walking around. Can you guess which side I'm going to whisper in next? Ooh, I got you on that one, didn't I? Because you'll never know which side. Keep walking around. And around. Around. This is a nice subway, isn't it? Nice and empty, huh? There's a cat somewhere. Heard it just meow. That's great. Doesn't that cat know that we're in the middle of the game? Jeez. There's $100 at stake here. Which side do you think I'm going to whisper in next? Which side? Can you guess? Can you catch with which side? Can you guess? Am I gonna keep walking around over here? I'm gonna keep walking around over here. Or is it gonna show up on this side? Oh. Did you get it right? Or no? Did you guess this side next? I do like to keep it a bit even, don't I? 5, 4, 3, 2. You know what? Go ahead and open your eyes. Go ahead, open your eyes. Open your eyes. You did it. You won. Your money for you. Mm-hmm. where you can make even more money. Come on. I know it sounds tempting. With all due respect, with your debt. Oh, yes, I know all about you. I know your name, your job. I know all about your debt and your history of debt. So I know just how truly desperate you are. Listen, we don't have many slots left, okay? So just